Infield still in. Gabriel looks in. Freeman's right up on that chalk line. 1-2 pitch called, strike three. Gabriel rocks and fires. Swing and a miss, strike three. Aaron Gabriel strikes out the side in the first. Struck out 32. Swings and misses, make it 33. Fourth strikeout for Gabriel. Gets a bunt attempt down. Davin got it, throws to Gibson at first. The first pitch to Davin, swung on, grounded up the middle. That's the base hit. Here comes Shipman around third. She will score. 1-2 from Gabriel. Swing and a miss, strike three. The 0-1 grounder over to Siobhan. She fires to first, and that retires the side. Here's the 0-1. Swung on, slingled it through the right side. It'll get off the glove of the right fielder and pop up. One run scores, two runs score. Here comes Raven. She will score. A ball and a strike to Shipman. Swung on, hit into deep center field. That ball is gone. A three-run homer from Madison Shipman. Swung on, hit deep. Shipman has hit two home runs in the inning. And it is 17-1 Tennessee. Take this inning out of account. She may still get the award here. The pitch, Davin sends that one deep into the night. Second home run of the game for Melissa Davin, and it's 19-1 Tennessee. 2-2. Called strike three. It's the 1-2. Swung on, lined over to Anarin for a third. She makes the catch, and there's two down. Ellen winds and delivers. Swung on, popped into shallow center. Hammond comes on, makes the basket catch, and Tennessee defeats Tennessee State 19-1.